This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Diamond Harbour is a small settlement on Banks Peninsula, in Canterbury, New Zealand. It is on the peninsula's northern coast, on the southern shores of Lyttelton Harbour, and is administratively part of the city of Christchurch. The area was named by Mark Stoddard, who bought 500 acres 200. Register of Historic Places Heritage New Zealand retrieved 25 June 2016. Birdlings Flat, Cass Bay, Charteris Bay, Coralton Church Bay, Cooptown, Corsair Bay, Diamond Harbour, Duvauchel, French Farm, Gebbies Pass, Gebbies Valley, Governors Bay, Gold Valley, Hilltop, Kaituna Valley, Kakupa, Lansdowne, La Bonds Bay, Little Akaloa, Little River, Lyttelton, Motu Karara, McQueen's Valley, Oinetahi, O'Kane's Bay, Okuti Valley, Onuku, Otanarito Bay, Peiraki, Pigeon Bay, Port Levy, Prices Valley, Puaha, Puari, Purau, Rapaki, Robinson's Bay, Tai Tapu, Takamatua, Teddington, Wainui, Port Hills Suburbs, Kashmir, Clifton, Crockcroft, Ferrymead, Hallswell, Heathcote Valley, Hillsborough, Hoon Hay, Huntsbury, Kennedy's Bush, Monks Bay, Mount Pleasant, Murray, Ainslie Hill, Redcliffs, Richmond Hill, Scarborough, St. Andrews Hill, Sumner, Te Wunpoto, Taylor's Mistake, Westmoreland. Coordinates, 43 degrees 37 minutes 436 seconds south, 172 degrees 43 minutes 536 seconds east, 43,628,778 degrees south, 172,731,556 degrees east, minus 43,628,778, 172,731,556.